But is it, but would these meetings and events, I mean, did they contribute to the surge?
No, you see, when you are in a huge gathering, it does contribute to that. I mean, any huge gathering, you have somebody who is a COVID positive patient will, because being highly transmissible, this variant is going to be cutting across everywhere and trying to infect as much as people. But also what I would like to put in one word is that in 2020, 2021, what I saw was in the villages, there wasn't so much of a number of cases that were coming out, but much less in villages than what it came out in the big cities. This is what I've noticed this time also. This highly transmittable thing, we are looking at all the numbers in all the big cities. And when I come down to all the smallest districts, and okay, there the numbers are isolated and in not in very large numbers, and which are easily manageable also. So maybe, I mean, there may be a herd immunity or something like that, because you have Delta variant as well as you have Omicron. Both are probably having the same sort of characteristics.